I affect affectation, but why? For surely 'tis none but I that speaks. Or am I so moved by this squeaky twaddle that so gravely sits and beats? Worries and sweats on yonder brow, eking where the sweat has once gone now. The gravel and the grovel of this icy age, letting quote the impotent message of decay. Slips and a rotting stream in a gutter, weaving fantasy, a formula for masturbation. In quasi skulking skulls, lulls and a peeking joy deployed, automating no define, nor ground nor grind. Too hard the icy age, the cold myth, the campaign begun of election promises.
Profundity.